Hello everyone, I am Malika. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel as well as press on the notification bell icon. Now that would mean the absolute freaking world to me. So today I don't want to make this a long ass intro, but before beginning this video, I think I do need to talk about the benefits of sunscreen, which I will be mentioning right here on my screen. That is, sunscreen is very, very important. It works as an anti-aging cream. It helps to reduce your dark spots, your pigmentation. It helps to reduce your acne, your breakouts. It protects your skin from the UV rays. Like, if I start with the benefits of a sunscreen, I don't think the video will end today because there are just so many benefits to talk about. Sunscreen is one of the most essential product, and it is not just for girls, but it's also for every single individual out there. You're a girl, you're a boy, whatever it is, this video is very, very important for everyone out there, no matter what your sex is. But sunscreen is a daily essential. It's a daily essential which must be there in your bag. So without talking any more benefits of sunscreen, first I will be reviewing my product. I will be reviewing the Eva Invisible 50 SPF sunscreen. Now I have been trying out this sunscreen from, I think, 3 months. Yeah, and I think 3 months is enough to review a product. I don't really start reviewing a product before I use it enough. So I gave this particular product enough of time before I could speak about this product. Now this product is heavenly. I love this sunscreen. I have never been in love with a product so much before. Now I know that this product is on the steeper side of the price range. I will be talking about everything of this product. I'll be showing you the packaging of the product right here, like how the product appears. The MRP or the pricing of the product is mentioned right here. It is 395 rupees, and you can always get it at a discount. You can always get it on a discount from Eva Cosmetics, and I have personally bought this from Eva Cosmetics. It helps a lot in curing your acne. I'll make a whole separate video on my acne journey and how I reduced my acne, how I fought acne. I have PCO, had a lot of acne on my face, but now I don't. Touch wood, cross fingers that I don't. Now this particular product has done magic for me. Not just like, there are so many products I tried out, but this sunscreen has actually turned out to be magic for me. It's so beautiful. Let me show you the consistency of this sunscreen before I talk more about it. Now this is the consistency of the sunscreen. It's like a water-based sunscreen. It leaves no white cast, as you can see. I won't say no white cast, but if you blend it well, it has no white cast at all. You can just see a real-time example on my hand. It just left no white cast. And now talking about the sunscreen, it is a non-greasy gel. It has a matte finish, a complete matte finish. You literally won't sweat after using this sunscreen. This sunscreen can be used to fill in your pores, and it actually does it actually works as a very good primer before makeup. It has no white cast. This I won't agree with. If you are not blending it well, then you will see a white cast. Of course, with every sunscreen, if you are not blending it well, you will see a white cast. But with this sunscreen, you will see no white cast if you blend it well. It is water resistant. That means even if you wash your face with just normal water, this sunscreen won't go away from your face. So of course, well, if you wash it with a face wash or with a micellar water, then it will obviously be removed from your face, but otherwise it is water resistant. Now talking about the benefits, this is an SPF 50 sunscreen, and let me just tell you, for a as an extra knowledge or an extra bonus point of this video, that please do not use a sunscreen which has 30 SPF. 30 SPF does nothing for your skin, literally does nothing. You do need an SPF of at least 50. At least 50, let me repeat myself, to actually see the working of the sunscreen, like how the sunscreen is working on your face. Now, this sunscreen has PA4+ UV protection. It protects against premature aging and skin darkening. If you have any pigmentation, acne pigmentation, or if you have any sunburns, wrinkles, it actually fights against all of them, be it anything, like even if you have darkening around your lip area or your mouth area, you have dark circles, this is the one to go for. It's amazing. Now, talking about the longevity of this sunscreen, it will last you for 3 long years, and I think you are supposed to use your sunscreen before that, because the quantity or the amount of sunscreen you should take is always 3 fingers, like full 3 fingers. I don't want to waste my product, that's why I'm not showing you here. It is an expensive product, that's why I don't want to waste it, and I already have a full face of makeup right now. I have my sunscreen on right now before shooting this video, so I don't want to show it to you, but you should have three finger sunscreen applied on your entire face, and do apply at least at an interval of 5 hours. Like, I'm actually exaggerating on the time. You should apply it every 2 to 3 hours, but for this sunscreen you can go with it for around 5 to 6 hours easily, because it's really, really good. Of this sunscreen, it is an ultra light gel, that means it does not clog pores and layers invisibly under makeup. As I told you, it acts as a beautiful primer underneath makeup. Number two, it's non-greasy, it's quick absorbing, and the oil-free formula, it's just so good in summers. You can just apply it, go anywhere. You do not even need a compact to dab it, because this sunscreen is wow. Number three, it has a matte and a very, very fresh finish. It gives you a very glowy and a nice look, but it doesn't make your skin look oily. Number four, it has no white cast, and number five, it is water resistant, that means it is also sweat proof. So it's just 10 on 10 for your summers. Now, this video is not a sponsored video, therefore I will not be talking anything rubbish, or I'm not earning anything about from this video. So all of these opinions are my own opinion. So, and I would also like to give a disclaimer that you should always do a patch test before you use any skin products. And since this is a sunscreen which you will be using, or which you will be applying it on your face, please do a patch test on this area and not here, because you're not just using it on your body, you're using it on your face. Therefore, do a patch test on this area, apply it for at least 6 hours, and if it reacts, then please do not use it. But if this does not react, then go ahead, it's your turn. You will love this sunscreen. And I would also like to mention that this sunscreen contains coconut water, which hydrates your skin a lot. Coconut water, not oil, water. And it contains aloe vera water, which is again very good for soothing and cooling down your skin. And number three, it contains witch hazel water, which fights acne and blemishes. Therefore, it works great on your acne marks, on your sunspots, and on any kind of hyperpigmentation which you might be having. So do not forget to check out this sunscreen. It's a wonderful product, and I'm pretty much sure that you will be loving this product as much as I do. So here we come to the end of this video. I will be mentioning all the pros and all the cons, though I don't have any cons for this sunscreen, except it leaves like this much, just this much teeny tiny bit of white cast just after applying, but that goes away in a few seconds. So I don't really have any cons to talk about, but I have a hell lot of pros which I spoke just in this video. And if you liked my review on this product, then do not forget to subscribe, give a like, share it with your friends. It's summer. We all need sunscreen, bro. We all need sunscreen. Can't emphasize more on that. So, bye-bye. I love you all so much. Loads of love.